Here's another example using symbolism and logic. Let P, Q, and R represent the following statements. P is the statement I'm registered, Q is the statement I'm a citizen, R is the statement I vote. Express the compound statement in English. Not R, if and only if, not P, R, not Q. We can rewrite this as follows. I don't vote if and only if, and now we need to negate P, and we need to negate Q and connect them with this word or. So it would read, I don't vote if and only if I'm not registered, or I'm not a citizen.